Hello everyone. Today's video is a second shooting of the USS Missouri 1/350th scale. It's an old lifelike kit. It's probably 30 to 40 years old. I acquired this many years ago. I did not build it, so I'm not taking claim for it. Mr. Raver built it. It did a wonderful job on it. A fantastic job on it. But the first video I did on this on the site was poorly lit, and I just wanted to do it again to allow you all to see what a great job was done and how much better it was. And it, I thought, deserved another video, so I hope you enjoy it. But anyway, this was, like I said, an old lifelike 1/350th scale. They were probably, and I believe they were, taken from the old Otaki 1/350th scale, which still exists today because Revell was doing these until a few years ago. And I know every once in a while it comes out, I think, as a modern battleship or the old battleship, but you can still find it from Revell, which dates back to the lifelike, and then pre that, the Otaki was the originator of it. Also too, he's custom length the barrels because the older kits had so long of barrels and stuff like that. They were just, they stuck out there. They had to be like 100 caliber instead of 50s. But anyway, let me see if I can zoom in on this, get you some views, and do a good job for you. This ship is, this version is done in the put out to sea trials in this camouflage scheme, and then when it went to war, it was repainted, I think, in measure 21 or 22. It was the dark blue sides with the upper surfaces in haze gray. I think it's 21. So let me start and zoom up toward the bow. So what I'm basically doing is trying to, like, if anybody wants to build the model and get close to it or see what it really looked like, this was a really good example of how the Missouri looked in that configuration, in that paint job. So let me see if I can zoom in now. Yeah, that looks pretty good. So we'll start up on the bow. It's got the 20s up front. What a nice photo etching you did on the set, on the model. Oh, goodness. Got to get the zoom right before I can zoom in. There we go. Looks a lot better. Sorry for the inconvenience. But I wanted to zoom in on it so you can see the gun positions and a whole lot of other detail. Now let me see if I can turn her around for you. Here we have a little bit of a bow on view. Let's see if I can zoom in and get you a lot of good detail. There we go. if you've ever seen the old kits and you've seen the original gun turret and stuff, he really did a super nice job with the barrels. The whole overall turret structure and everything, and redetailing them. Let's see how far back I can focus. Okay, let's see if I can turn it around one more time. Get you an overall, if I can focus it in. Looks pretty focused. And then we'll come down this side. Try to get as much as I can for you for the showing the placement of stuff. Sorry, trying to get the overall ship focused. I guess that's about the best I'm going to do. It just doesn't seem like it wants to focus. There we go. Well, anyway, hope you enjoyed it. As much as I did getting it out and showing it to you. It's a very nicely done ship model. I'm proud to have her. It's a beautiful piece. And if you could, I'd appreciate it if you could hit the like and subscribe. It would show YouTube or tell YouTube that people are watching these and enjoying them. Once again, I want to thank you for taking your time to watch it. You all have a great day. Be safe. Talk to you later. Thank you again. Bye-bye.